with everything happening in Spanish. We don't know when to use por or par, but we think that we all can learn. Follow after us and you'll get to know it. Woo! Escucha me, tan, senya. Okay, I'm gonna explain this to ya. Empezamos con la palabra para. Empezamos para for the future time. Hago la tarea para hoy. For a destination. Like to vice para Las Vegas. Ahora Kevin, escucha me.
Foreign para now. Here we are again. You want a fun to win. And you're not my friend. She told me that I can understand your rules and ways. So now I can talk to Spanish people again.
Now the next rule is purpose. Ratera es para mirar. You see, the verb ain't conjugated. The fourth rule requires for the use. Uso el libro para leer. It's time to learn when it's in Spanish. Para ser una niña. Es muy alta. That's all of para.
Foreign para now. Here we are again. You're fun to learn. And you're not my friend. She told me that I can understand your rules and ways. So now I can talk to Spanish people again. When it's an exchange for us, when you use por, like te dal dinero por tu carro, or for a period of time, como trabajo por 7 horas. We use it when it's for the sake of. Pongo la mesa por mi madre. Enviar, luchar, bar through, y por a tunnel. Now to the chorus. Por en para now, here we are again. You want a fun to learn, and you're not my friend. She told me that I can understand your rules and ways. So now I can talk to Spanish people again. Por en para now, here we are again. You want a fun to learn, and you're not my friend. She told me that I can understand your rules and ways. So now I can talk to Spanish people again. Miss Stacy, I guess we do know por en para now. Peace out.
Chacaron de camino.